Hello students, welcome. Here in this question we have a glycolysis reaction is given. So they are given that the fourth step